These threats are real, and I think what makes this time special is we can do something about it. I really love when science can have impact on Earth, and for me, it felt like a gap, right? Kind of an unmet need, kind of an unmet potential for us to really show how our science of asteroids and so forth can really help humans on Earth.